devastating pair of natural disasters killed about 850 people. A powerful 7.5 magnitude earthquake struck the island of Sulawesi Friday. It triggered a tsunami that devastated coastal communities. Hundreds of people are hurt or missing, including many who are believed to be buried in mud in Palu. Tens of thousands.